Rohit Monserrat, son of Panjim MLA Babush Monserrat, who is contesting the CCP election from Ward 3, said, "At present, he has no intention of contesting the assembly election. At present, my focus will be on Panjim," he said. Asked if he could be mayor, he said, "Ask my dad." He also added that the party would decide the issue. Rohit was optimistic that his percentage of winning will be high, hopefully. He said he had met people and they informed him that drainage, flooding and other issues need to be taken up. "I will implement dad's vision of Panjim," Rohit said.
Percentage of winning? High, hopefully. No, so I've met everybody from my area and everything. They've given me a good understanding of exactly what is expected of me and what I need to accomplish with them. And we'll work towards doing that slowly. So I have to represent them to the best of my ability also.
So if you win, you're the next mayor?
I don't know that. This, you ask my dad all these questions. We will not decide. The party will decide ultimately who's going to be the next mayor. Response is good. So as of now, it's mostly drainage work. Certain areas are flooding. So that is what we have to look after as soon as I get elected. And after that, just normally, whatever help people need.
Opposition.
But it will be an ongoing process.
Opposition, how are you going to get your election?
I don't know what. I met the opposition today actually. He seems okay. I don't know what else to say.
आता म्युनिसिपलिटी इलेक्शन पुढल्या वर्षी असेंब्ली इलेक्शन. सो विल यू कॉन्टेस्टिंग द
असेंब्ली? नो, आय हॅव नो इंटेन्शन ऑफ कॉन्टेस्टिंग फॉर असेंब्ली इलेक्शन. सो ॲज ऑफ नाउ माय प्रायोरिटी विल बी द सीसीपी. माय डॅड हॅज अ विजन ऑफ पंजिम दॅट ही वॉन्ट्स टू इम्प्लिमेंट अँड विल बी देअर टू मेक शुअर दॅट एव्हरीथिंग इज डन.
सो इफ डॅड टोल्ड यू दॅट यू आर द मेयर, सो यू कॅन यू विल एक्सेप्ट ओवर?
इफ ही टेल्स मी टू लिसन टू व्हॉट ही सेज देन अल्टिमेटली आय टोल्ड यू द पार्टी विल डिसाइड. सो गुड.
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट कनिफना तारी, पंजिम.